Another busy day in the world of entertainment. Here's checking out your favorite celebrities and what they've really truly been up to.
Nessa has unveiled her new single, Sin Duele, and it's really not that bad. Tweet us your thoughts on it on E! News Kiss TV. And Lupita Nyong'o is all set to star in Hollywood's 12 Years a Slave. Pictures have been released also showing Lupita and fellow actors Michael Fassbender, Brad Pitt and Paul Giamatti amongst others. The movie is based on a true story and stars Chiwetel Ejiofor as Solomon Northrup, a free man tricked, captured and sold into slavery in the film based off of Northrup's autobiography. It will be released on December 27th. And the Backstreet Boys are releasing their new album at the end of the month. It's called In a World Like This. Here's the title track. And if you are a believer, well, grab your hankies, because you have just been smacked by pop's umbrella girl. Rihanna has supplanted Justin Bieber as YouTube's most viewed artist. The 77 videos on her Weaver channel have racked up 3.7 billion views, about 2 million more than the count for the 79 videos on his Weaver channel. Other big draws are Psy with 3.1 billion views, Eminem with 2.4 billion, Lady Gaga with 2.3 billion, and Shakira with 2 billion, according to Billboard. But Bieber still remains the Twitter champ after overtaking Lady Gaga in January with 14 million followers. And finally, health officials in India are investigating reports that claim Bollywood star Shah Rukh Khan and his wife have used a gender determination test to find out the sex of their unborn child, a practice illegal in India. Media reports say 47-year-old Khan and his wife Gauri are set to become parents to a baby boy next month using a surrogate mother, but they had used a gender test to determine the sex of the unborn child.
And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty so you don't have to. I'm Rahila Adachi Sood.